So, this is my bike, a Yamaha T7, not long past my test. I am in Scotland, I am on the Duke's Pass right now. She still has the cat. She has no baffle in. Baffle is out, but she sounds absolutely gorgeous. Let's get on with it. The wind noise is not too bad, and you can hear the lovely Accra. The rest of the Duke's Pass, we will come back up that later on. What a day. Don't get many days like this in Scotland. Especially October, it's actually reasonably warm, just a few days ago. Thank you, buddy. Just a few days ago, it was 0 degrees. Now it's back up to 10, 15 degrees. Would you look at that? It's alright, isn't it? not a place on. Here. Are you alright there, buddy? Don't think you should be doing there. Can't park there, pal. I've been up there, Ben Hunt. Absolute cracking view you get to start with there, on the day again. Next time I think we'll take my lovely arrow pass. Used to this rev match and yes, that was my trip to the Three Locks Forest Drive. We are off.